What's good, YouTube? It's your boy. Stop it. It's Sneaker Life Booming. This is my first official YouTube video. So, first and foremost, I just want to say thanks for watching. I appreciate that right off the bat. And this is my first video, so you feel me? It's going to be a Q&A video, question and answers. And all of these questions right here, and I have not looked at any of them yet, so I feel like that's kind of corny, like, look at the questions ahead of time so you already know what to say. So I have not seen any of these questions yet, and most of my friends on Snapchat, Instagram, DM me questions, so now I'm just answering them. So the first question is, how tall are you? I'm 6'3.5". I went to the doctor like 2 weeks ago. He said I was 6'3.5", but I'm pretty sure I'm like 6'4 now. How many kids do you want? I don't mess with kids. I'm good. I don't want any kids. I'm straight. As of right now, I might want a daughter like some point in my life, but I don't need a son. I'm good. I don't know how I feel about that. But what is your goal on YouTube, and why did you start? My goal on YouTube is to, like, at some point in my life, get a good amount of subscribers one day. And I started, why did I start? I meant to start in high school. Like, I had a big thing. Like, I would watch Bullet RC, Tony D2Wild, and I was always like, I want to do YouTube. Like, I want to do it, but I never put it into action. So I'm actually, like, I'm behind, but it's better late than never. When did you start your shoe collection? I started my shoe collection like my eighth grade year. And I just buy, sell, and trade shoes ever since then. And it says, my next question is, who are your fashion inspirations? Well, y'all already know right off the bat. ASAP Rocky, he's a GOAT, you already know that. Kanye West. He be having that lead. He be having a good fit on. Who else? ASAP, Kanye. Not too many people know, but Kid Cudi. He said a lot of trends. Like, he put BBC, Babe, all that on the map. So not too many people were like giving his recognition. But yeah, just those three people right there. Are you in school, and if so, what is your major? Yes, I am in school. I'm currently a freshman in college, and my major is business administration. It says, your top 10 artists. Oh, man. I don't even know why y'all even asked me that. My top 10 music artists are... Somebody just asked me not too long ago, so I'm gonna just get into that real quick. I have it in my notes. Hold on, I'm looking for it. Lil Uzi, right off the bat. Meek, free Meek. Y'all already know, free Meek. They got my boy, they don't wanna see my boy win. Free Meek, so Lil Uzi, Meek Mill, 21 Savage, Future, Travis Scott, Playboi Carti, Migos, Dre Critch, A Boogie, and Dave East. And I guess I'll throw Kendrick Lamar in there for a lucky 11. Your nationality, I'm black or African American, whatever you want to call it, because I had an argument with somebody in school trying to. I'm black, I'm Puerto Rican, and one, like, a lot of my relatives are Jamaican, so if you want to say that's in my blood, I'm, you feel me? Big ting. How long have you been growing your hair? How long have I been growing my hair? I've been growing my hair since like my sophomore year in high school, but I always cut it, you feel me? I trim it for new growth, but yeah, that's how long I've been growing my hair. Do you work? I'm broke as hell right now.
I can't eat! I'm broke, nigga! I'm broke! And you got the power to change that, Kev.
I stopped working to go to college, and I'm in school right now. I do little things here and there to get money. I buy, sell, trade kicks, all for the profit. And I sell clothes. I just try to make little profits here and there, but I'm not working right now. My celebrity crush. Oh man, this is not even a question that's getting to know me, but Rihanna. Rihanna, she's doing good right now. She's doing good right now. Rihanna, I don't even know what happened over the summer, but I seen a picture of her last night, and she looked mad thick. I was like, oh, what's going on? I got it right here, actually. Look. I'm like, Rihanna, that's her? I'm like, oh, you already know she looked good, but I guess that's just a celebrity crush, whatever you want to call it. What happened to that girl on your IG?
Oh hell no!
We not even gonna get into that. I don't even know who asked me this question, but like I said, I never seen any of these questions before, but we not even gonna get into that. If you was really that curious, you could DM me on the gram and I'll tell you to not worry about my personal life.
These nuts. Got him. Got him.
Nicknames. I go by Q by my family members. I go by Rob. I go by Robert, which is my government. And I go by Sneaker Life Booming. I go by Sneaker Life Wave. That's what I go with. Those are my nicknames. When did you graduate? I graduated June of 2017. So I just graduated.
You can.
Who do you get your style from? I mean, I already kind of answered this question already. I get my style from ASAP, Kanye West, Cardi, Playboi Carti. How much money have you spent on clothes and shoes? Clothes and shoes? I spend like a little over 3 racks, depending on when you want to start the time from. Like, if you want to start from like my freshman year of high school, probably about like 5 racks. I'm not even gonna lie. My birthday is July 26th. How old am I? 19. I just turned 19 in July. Where do you see yourself in 5 years? In 5 years. I see myself in a good job, hopefully in like a marketing, like a business dealing with sneakers, clothes, like working at a boutique or something, and like with a high rank, feel me, like I'm the man in there.
Let y'all know, stop, put some respect on my name. You understand me? When y'all saying my name, put some respect on it.
Did you pull up?
Like, that's where I see myself in 5 years. If that doesn't work out, you know, we just gonna keep playing the block and do what it do. Nah, I'm joking. Yeah, but that's where I see myself in 5 years. What motivated you to start doing YouTube? Honestly, what motivated me to start doing YouTube? I mean, I just got tired of watching other people's videos, and I just had a feeling, like, I'm just telling myself, I know I could do this. Like, I know I can do that. Like, it doesn't seem that hard. I know I could do what they're doing. It doesn't seem hard at all. Like, so what really motivated me was, like, why not? Like, I'm already taking pictures here and there, showing myself often on Instagram, Snapchat. People already know about me, so it's like, why not? Go for it. There's nothing. I don't never let nothing stop me. That's one thing about me. So if I tell myself I'm going to do something, I make sure I get it done and I do it. Why are you so fly? I don't even know how to answer that. I'm humble. I just put on clothes and I happen to be given a blessed. I'm blessed from the man above. Like, I've been, I don't know. I just put things together well. So that's where that comes from. What do you usually go by? I go by Rob. That's what I go by. I go by Rob. Sneaker Life Booming. People don't know my real name. Like, people on my canvas really call me Sneaker Life Booming. I'd be like,
yeah.
All right. So the next question says, "What is your you?" I already did that. Pause. Favorite store? My favorite store, it's not one store, it's more than one store. My favorite stores are, it depends on what you're talking about, like clothes or shoes. Like my favorite sneaker stores are House of Hoops, Finish Line, Foot Action, Champs. What else? What's the fifth one? And I guess, DTLR. I get a couple shoes from there because, feel me, it's low key, not too hype. But, your favorite sports team and player? Oh, we already. LeBron James. Now we already know. LeBron? I'm not even a Cavs fan. I'm a LeBron fan. So wherever he go, I'm a LeBron fan. I like LeBron James. That's my favorite sports player. I don't have a favorite sports team. I'm not a bandwagon either. I just, feel me, I'm neutral. I like everybody. Whoever's doing their thing, I respect them. But I'm a LeBron fan. And he just had 57. That's long ago. Let's talk about it.
You gotta play it one time, player. Read about it.
So when it
LeBron James is the GOAT, and correct me if I'm wrong. Favorite current song? My favorite current song right now might have to be Lil Uzi, of course. Nah, not the song. That's actually a song. But Lil Uzi, what's it called? The Way Life Goes. That song, Love Is Rage 2. The reason why I say this is because, like, that song, when I hear it, it's just like everything is hitting me at once. Like, I know. Alright, so I'm back. My camera had died, but I'm gonna just keep on going. I recharged it and all that, so we just gonna keep on. I think I stopped at what is my favorite current song. My favorite current song is, The Way Life Goes. The Way Life Goes by Lil Uzi. That's all for Love Is Rage 2. Yeah, that song go hard. I like the message that he's trying to send through that song. Like, you get a chance to go listen to that. Where are you originally from? I'm originally from the Bronx. I'm from New York, so if you out of state, you watching me, I'm from New York. Like,
feel me? From New York, fuck these niggas, man.
A city that never sleeps. But I'm originally from the Bronx. That's where I was born and raised at.
Why you really mad? Is it cause I'm really putting on where my city at? High bridge, nigga from the Bronx, where it get gritty at?
But yeah, that's what I'm really. I'm originally from the Bronx, so you wanna know where I'm from, that's where I'm from. We doing real good right now, too. Feel me? Cardi B. Feel me? A Boogie. And we doing good right now. Am I rich? I'm not rich. I'm financially stable, but I'm not rich. So I wish I was rich. One of my good friends' name is Rich. How many people do you associate yourself with? I associate myself with, like, not too many people. I got my mans in Philly. His name is Rich. I just mentioned him. That's one of my real close friends. My LTM guys. I keep my circle real small. Like, I keep to myself. I do what I do. I don't really associate myself with that many people, so. Favorite clothing brands? My favorite clothing brands are Nike, Supreme, gotta mess with Supreme, Bape. I got a couple Bape shirts. Just the regular, you know, Nike, Supreme, Bape, Undefeated, A-Life. I can't put y'all onto all my brands, you feel me? You gonna have to hold off on that question. Favorite food? My favorite food might have to be, my grandma's fried chicken. That's my favorite food. I'm not even gonna hold you, like, yo. Y'all tasting my grandma's fried chicken? Like, I'm gonna go to heaven and come back, like. I don't wanna. Sorry. That's my favorite food, my grandma's fried chicken. Hold on, man. I think I lost my place. favorite Uzi song? My favorite Uzi song is Money Longer. That's not the song that put me onto him, but that's one of my favorite songs by him. That's one of my favorite songs by Uzi. That's a hard one right there. So whoever asked that, y'all must know me. But, favorite animal? No, I mess with the ape. No, I mess with the ape. I mess with the ape. So that's my favorite animal. Like a little ape. Tea or coffee? I definitely mess with tea. And if you ever been to my crib and you ever had my grandma's tea, yo, her peppermint tea, yo, I'm not gonna lie, that tea is official. Like she must pray over it or something.
So the next question is, how do you explain your style?
I mean, my style, like, for me, you can never really predict what I'm gonna wear. Like, I'm that person, like, you can't predict what I'm gonna wear. Like, my style is very diverse. Like, one day I wear sweats, the next day I wear jeans, but, like, in high school I would get, like, why are you, like, on a gym day, for example, like, why are you wearing jeans on a gym day? Like, I'm that guy, like, I'm very different. You can't predict what I'm gonna wear ever, so, me personally, I think my style is diverse, like, so, that's that. My top five pairs of Jordans. My bread ones, my royal ones. I really adore my bread ones, so those had to come on the list automatic. What else? My Gamma 11s. I sniped those over the summer. My Gamma 11s, cause I wanted those for mad long, but I could never find them in good condition. My black toe ones. And my Bordeaux 7s. I wanted the Bordeaux's for mad long since I had the 2011 pair, but I ended up selling those, which I regret that now. Like, I wish I would have kept those because those have like the metal aglets. Those are like the lace tips for everybody who don't know. The lace tips, they were metal. So, my all time. The next question is my all time favorite Jordan. Like I said, my all time favorite Jordan is the bread ones. Yeah, those are my favorite Jordans. But I personally like the 1985 pair. Like that pair, those go hard. My favorite hobby, favorite hobbies, I live a pretty chill life. Like I just listen to music. I go to concerts here and there. That's my hobby, concerts. When I go to concerts, I be piped up. Like, concerts is lit. It says, do you have tattoos? No, I don't have tattoos. Have you ever been attracted to a thot? We not answering questions like that. I mean, there was this one girl, like when I was growing up, she turned out to be a whatever you wanna categorize her as, but she looked good. I just be like, dang, it had to be you. Like, it'd be those, like those ones, it'd be those girls that it happens to. Like, dang, sucks for you. Like, do you have hope?
What, bro? What are you talking about, man? Bro, I'm out, man. That nigga's tripping.
We keeping it cordial on my channel. We not answering none of these. You feel me? Like, I don't. We not doing that. We not doing none of that. What is your channel gonna consist of? My channel is gonna consist of like vlogs here and there, mostly reviews, unboxings, reaction videos to like different albums and mixtapes and songs that drop, stuff like that. And that's pretty much it. Like, whatever ideas come to mind is what my channel is gonna consist of. My favorite cereal is Captain Crunch. Captain Crunch is at work. Favorite video games is 2K, Call of Duty. I hand out L's in 2K. I'm gonna actually leave my gamer tag in the description. If you wanna get that work, you can hit me up. Favorite underrated artists are Uno the Activist, 1000 Band 40. Who else is underrated? That's all I could. Oh, Young Nudie. Young Nudie, that's my son. He's real right. 21, he's real right. Young Nudie is on the come up right now. What ethnicity do I get often? I mean, I worked in retail. Like I said, I'm not working right now, but I often get, like, I'm Spanish. I mean, I am Spanish, but I just don't speak it. Like, customers will come up to me trying to have, like, full-blown conversations in Spanish. I just be like, I don't know about all that. That was my last question. Yeah, that was my last question. All right, so this is my Q&A Get to Know Rob video. Thanks for watching. It's your boy, Sneaker Life Booming. Peace. Riding round through the city in my new bitch. Young nigga popping with a pocket full of cottage. Hey. Whoa, chemo, sabe, chopper aiming at your noggin. Hey. Had to call the Audi, then the top.